A couple weeks ago, we told you that we are 6 months to the fast. Now I'm here to tell you that we are 40 days to Easter, and we start the season of Lent. Jesus went into the desert and he prayed for 40 days. Jesus gave his life so that we could find a better way. And as we enter into the Lenten season and prepare for Easter, we're going to hear scriptures over and again that call us to return to the Lord our God, to seek God, to find ways of forgiving and being kind and merciful, just as Jesus is for us. And that's why in these beginning days of Lent, I am thrilled to tell you that the theme for Fast 2024 is Instruments of Peace. Why? Because we live in a very difficult world. And this fall is going to be crazy times for our country. And every day, Lent and always, how do we hear the call of Jesus, follow his example, and work every day for peace? And again, as we enter into the Lenten season, we do that by forgiving. We do that by returning to the Lord. We do that by prayer and fasting and taking care of our sisters and brothers in need. If all of us do that, Lent and always, we're going to be following his vision, building his kingdom, and we'll be instruments of peace. So please mark your calendar for Sunday, August the 4th. It's just a little under 6 months away, and let's use these next 40 days to really seek the peace that is Jesus Christ in our lives. Have a blessed day. Faithful member of the family. And if they all forget my name, well, that's fine with me. I'm living for the world to see nobody but Jesus.